Can someone explain why this dog looks like a person?